Hi, my name is Smridila. Today we'll be discussing the Homeopathy Central Council Amendment Ordinance 2020. The ordinance was promulgated on April 24th. The Central Council of Homeopathy is set up under the Homeopathy Central Council Act 1973 and it regulates homeopathic education and practice. The Act was amended in 2018 to replace the Central Council and reconstitute it within 1 year. In 2019, it was amended to be reconstituted within 2 years. This ordinance further extends the time period for reconstitution to 3 years. A full summary of the ordinance is available in the description below. For more information on other bills and updates on Parliament, please visit our website prsindia.org.